Accessing the printer control panel remotely can help troubleshoot printing issues with the remote control panel in the printer's embedded web server, or EWS. To access the embedded web server, first identify the printer's IP address or hostname from the control panel. From a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Enter the IP address or URL into the browser's address bar. If the web browser displays a message indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the embedded web server will not harm your computer. Remote control functions are not available unless you set an administrator password for the EWS and you are logged in using the administrator credentials. From the EWS, click Sign In. Enter the administrator credentials and click Sign In. With administrator options visible, click the Information tab. In the left navigation pane, click Remote Control Panel. Click the Launch Remote Control Panel button. Gaining remote access to the control panel can be done several ways. If there is no user at the control panel, you should be able to gain remote access immediately. If an unknown user is at the control panel, wait for the activity timer to time out, and then you will gain access. If a known user is at the control panel, ask the user to grant access by touching Allow in the prompt. From the Remote Control Panel window, select any of the options that are normally available to the user interacting directly with the control panel. A green frame on the printer control panel indicates that the printer is being remotely controlled. When you are finished, select End Remote Session